Howdy folks, and welcome back to Ravenloft Stone Prophet. In today's episode, we are going to continue exploring the Temple of Harvest. I think we're more or less done with it, but we found some little extra areas to explore here. Whether or not they actually lead into anything interesting, I do not know, but they lead to more Kiag Tom's ointment, that's for damn sure. Oh my god. So much ointment. And what do we have down here? Nothing. Okay. That's... okay. Interesting. Throw a bee swarm. And, actually... down here? Not looking like it. Okay. Might be a secret door or something, but it's not one I can see from here, so I'm not gonna worry too much. Okay. Oh. Ho ho ho! Alright. This would be a nightmare if you didn't have the Helm of True Seeing to go through it. I'd probably end up wandering around for like 45 minutes wondering what that did. Okay, what do we got here? Fire beetles! Noxious little things. And another scroll. Oh god. And a scroll we can't use because we don't have a go. Bye guys. Have some bees. Bye guys. Alright, and we have no heals. Yes we do. We have heals! And they can sit there and get nommed on by the killer bees. Yes! Okay, I actually think we are going to rest here. Yes. And apparently she popped a create water spell for us. Convenient. Special Scroll of Retirement. Okay. Ooh, I actually think I know what that does. Maybe. 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 I think that is it for this area. Looks like it. We missed some stuff up here, but I highly doubt it's anything of importance. So we're gonna do... no. 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 Yes. The temple is set. Eventually. Come on. There we go. Okay. Convenience! Okay. Time to go put down a mummy. Okay, we're gonna save before we do this, because this is either used to kill him, or it's used to kill Octopot. I don't know which. So, we're gonna find out, and we will let Glorintha do the honors. And we're gonna put him down. Damn it, Raptor. Okay, and then Badoof.
The creature who cursed me is no more. With Senmet destroyed, my soul is once again my own. Now to free from this horrid form. Oh, my friend, it pains me to leave you behind. But now that vengeance is done, my God calls me to him. It has been an honor to fight at your side. Yet I must leave. No choice have I. May the blessings of my God see you through to the end.
That is Glorintha. Alright. We lost a bag. That worries me. Okay, we want to keep the Helm of True Seeing. She can lose the Harakiri Helm, plus one for a time. We need a... like... crap. Alright, we'll just put them all in here. Question then becomes... we cannot put boxes in boxes. We chose a poor time to drop her, I think. Okay, put that there, take this, put it here. Just kinda distribute stuff here where best we can. So damn many of these frickin' Kyogtom's ointments. Okay, and then we have her armor and her, sword. There. Half the party's encumbered. Spell laughs at their low strength scores, as Goldberry gives him a glare the likes of which none have seen in a millennia or something, I don't know. We are now a party member down, and we're down a paladin too, which kind of bums me out. But we took care of Senmet. That counts for something. Wish that wench Isu Rekotep stayed around so I could taunt her about it. But alas, it is not the case. And, our next party member... I am not taking Trajan Ket, because he's a dick. Trying to think. See, I know we can get a thief at Harakir. If we were playing the patched version of the game, you can actually get a Jackal Weir in your party, which is a jackal that can turn into a person. And there's something up this way. Oh, that's Senior McDouchebag. Hi, Trajan Ket, I hope the desert eats you. So I think our only choice here is going to be going and getting Piotra from the village of Muhar. So that is, I guess, what we're gonna do. We just have to fight. Okay. Hit up the map. Alright, so we've been all the way out there, so we're just gonna go this way. Start here. No. High action, high adventure in Ravenloft. Will we find our way to the proper tent? Some mage scrolls and water. Where are you? You're not in here now. Goddammit. Ooh, nice lightning there. This is a sizable tent. Ah yes, crazy homeless person. No interest in you. Ooh, more awesome lightning. Tis green! Okay, the house with all the fire stuff. I mean, why would they keep that? That's just like asking for a small child to get in there and light the whole village aflame or something. No. Damn it! This is most frustrating. Okay, next place. Entrance. There we are. Excuse me. People I cannot talk to. Alas. I don't even know for sure if this guy's actually in one of the tents. He might be, standing outside, too. In which case, I'm going to be somewhat irritated. Because we're going through this whole thrice-damned city trying to find him. But what can you do, I suppose? Who are you? Oh, you're an obnoxious lady who wants me to leave her alone for some reason. Okay. We got one more building up there, I think. We could check this one, but I don't believe he's in here. Nope. Okay, we'll check this last building, and then we'll just kind of poke around the town. And I can always go back and get that stupid troll if I want to. Which, I'd rather have somebody that can gain levels. Okay, so he's not in here either. And we're gonna have her pop a create water spell. We're getting low. Apparently exploring all of these houses makes one really thirsty. Okay, so we're gonna go... See the kids down there. We will head this way. Map. Down this way. You are no one. Over this way. Also no one. Damn. Oh, darn it. I did not want to come into this house with the crazy beggar guy again. Actually, I think what we're gonna do is rest. See about getting the sun up so I can actually see farther than 5 feet out. There we go. Man, memorizing those first level spells is tough. Whew, 12 hours. Okay. Hello, person wandering. You are no one of importance. Let's see, that is the one house. Let's see if there's anything else in the backgrounds of the city. Aha! Aha! Here he is.
Come closer. Are you truly? Yes, a foreigner. Stranger to Harakir. I, Pyotr, welcome you. I welcome you as though the sun rises in your heart and the cool moon proclaims us brothers. Now I know we are not alone, my sister and myself. These Harakiri prove dull company. The lucky have the wit of camel masters. The rest cringe in terror at the slightest stirring of the sand.
Alright, now, as a little bit of nod to the more popular portion of the Ravenloft setting, Pyotr and his sister, the one we met at the very beginning of the game, are both Vistanis, which are like gypsies from Strahd's domain. They serve him. So he's actually probably not a good man, but we need somebody to carry our crap. Goldleaf says, you have a look about you familiar. You have a sister, you say.
And brothers, too, though I fear for their souls. Their bodies are no longer to be worried over. For their dispirited, rotted flesh has left their bones. Only jackals have use for their remains. We are Vistani, gypsies some call us, wanderers. For so long Barovia was our home, the mists our ally. We drew our wagons where we would, and the fogs, deadly to others, bothered us not.
We must tell you, your appearance is familiar because we have encountered your sister. She is dead, the same fate as your brothers.
If the wrath of a flea might fell a camel, then my wrath be upon Ongtapot. My sister! I had not seen her. She often stole away from us alone. She would journey into the sand, seeking a way out of Harakir for us. Her magic was one to command the mist, and she blamed herself for bringing us here. Now it is all but done. Only I remain. Such a terrible affliction, the rotting disease. Now all but one of our band has been brought down by it.
So the villagers of Muha are affected as well, and they blame the Vistani for bringing this disease upon them?
It is difficult to say what they believe, though generally it is this. The lord of the land, Ongtapot, stirs in his ancient sleep. He is a mummy, wrapped as much in evil as in cloth. Though the cloth has tattered, the evil has not. It is he who sends the fierce storms across the land. Perhaps it is he who has released this strange rotting affliction. Yet what has drawn this creature's attention? Stirred his wrath. In the eyes of the villager, it was once the Vistani. Now that we are gone, it could be you. I hesitate, but I must ask this of you. When you found her remains, my sister, did you find as well a certain dagger? It is strange to ask, I know, yet this blade of which I speak was the one symbol of our family. An heirloom, if you will. Whoever leads our family is charged with keeping it. Now I am leader and family both, all wrapped up in one sorry spirit. The blade, do you know of it?
we do not know the dagger. Swell, you rogue. Here is the dagger of which you speak. We found it near the bones of your beloved sister. May you keep it as well honed as did she.
My thanks. With this dagger, I feel as a bloom in a desert, given life by he who waters it, yet unable to do more than accept the gift. Yet how much longer can I hope to survive myself? Oh, please allow me to join with you, whatever you are about. I shall make myself as useful as rain in the desert. I cannot find my way out of Harakir alone. And to wait here for the rotting sickness to come is worse than death itself.
Will you join with us? We hold Harakir as dear as death itself and would swear allegiance to Ankh-Dapat if only such loyalty might send us home.
I am with you. By the blood of my Vistani brothers, Harakir shall not hold us long.
Alright, we have a pack mule again, and I think he's a thief, so completely useless to us. Yeah, and fifth level. I'll just be taking that back. Okay, here, you can have your short pointy sticks. I don't suppose you're actually... Yeah, no. I don't believe thieves are proficient with any two-handed weapons. Okay. Give you that. Take those. Get rid of these. Should get rid of these. Oh, God! Burn! Burn it all down. Burn them all. All right. No, not that one. This one. Okay. That's just miscellaneous stuff, I believe. Healing. More of them. Okay. And not proficient with chainmail, so that'll get left here. As will the two-handed sword. This is healing potions, so there. Okay. There. Here, have some more ointments. But wait, we have more yet! Okay, I think that's probably about as good as he's getting in regards to, gear and whatnot. Yeah. Okay. What if we can use staves? No. Of course, Piotr is useless to us. But we have another pack meal, and that's what counts. And, I think I'm gonna save here. 16. Okay, and now we are going to the east. I don't even know why I bother popping the map up. It would take us a year to scroll over to where we're going. We're gonna go find that, statue. And do some stuff there. See about getting into whatever's in there. Why you ask? Because that's the only thing I remember yet that we have to do. I'm gonna have to go back and reread the Stone Prophet again, and that'll probably give me an idea of what we're supposed to be doing. But I know this is on the path, so we might as well. Alright, what is down here? A crap shield, probably. Is he even proficient? Yes! Okay, Piotr, you get a shield. Now, I know one of those short swords is magical, and I'm betting that his isn't. Oh, neither is.
Damn it!
Well, Piotr, actually, no, come back here. Swell holds onto that. Back in your cage! Get him, Piotr. Good job. He's a big boy now. He can do 5 damage. Okay. I don't know whether we want to head south or north. We're going to come out here and check this out. So that's probably south. West-ish. West-southwest. Is this what it is? No. Yeah, we're too far south. Okay. There we go. To the north! Okay, we found some ruins. Which there does not look to be of much interest. Okay. Northeast. And a little north. Adventure in a desert! So much action. He's coming! He's coming! Oh, not anymore. Man. Got to love that. Whole lot of nothing. Okay, I think we've gone a hair too far north because we are hitting the cliff face. I really wish this map were faster. Okay, from here we shall go east. Oh, come on. Back in your holes. I mean, I know we need to level the thief, but seriously. Oh, well, hello there. Some additional potions for extra healing. And a scroll of... actually, I might hold on to that. I know in normal second edition, once thieves get high enough level, they can actually activate scrolls and stuff as if they were wizards. Out of the fog. But I don't know if they actually kept that here. Map. Okay, we'll head south. But as straight south as we can get. Too straight south. There we go. I know this thing was near the border. Oh, we got a freaking dust devil. Fire seed. And flame strike. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Have we found what we need? We have hands? We have hands? Why do we have hands? Okay, map. And I'm going to make a note here. Can I type? No. Yeah. There we go. Hands! Oh god. On an I can't do exclamation points. Well, that's kind of weak. Okay, but we have hands. Now we know that there are hands here. No. Seriously, quit that. Stop it. Get out of here. Get out. Out. Okay. So this is something, I'm assuming. And a rock. I hit him with a rock. It was a big rock. 5 points if you catch the reference to that one, folks. That's one I don't expect many people to get. Pro tip, it's from Batman the Animated Series. 5 points if you can tell me what episode, though. Let's see, what do we got here? Oh my god, I think we... this is starting to get on my nerves. Here we head north. Where was that stupid statue at? Around all of this stuff. I think this is about where we found our Wemmick companion. I'm just kind of like sweeping the desert now. I'm combing the desert! This is not what I would like to be spending my gameplay time doing. Or I actually think we're going to follow this for a second here. I'm going to show you guys something. I think it's out here. Yay for sidetracks. You're interrupting my Monty Python music. Okay, let's see. I think it's through here. We got vultures. Yeah, I believe so. Get out of here, you stupid things. See, Pietro will be useful outside, because he can actually attack, but once we get indoors, he is going to become useless. Okay, let's just get it over with. Yeah. More healing buffs. So many healing potions. Anything else? The sound those things make when they attack reminds me of Dark Sun. There were monsters that made that sound. It's a game that I would LP, but it has a rather infamous bug that makes it impossible to finish. And knowing my luck, we'd bump into it, and the bug is such that once it happens, you're more or less SOL and have to start a new game. So yeah. It's a good game though. I might do it anyways. Just to try. Okay, I know this. What I'm looking for is out here somewhere. Ah, I think we just found it. And the reason we're doing this is... Get out of here! You're so annoying! Any more? No? Okay. Seriously? Back in your cage. And Piotr's in trouble. That's what you get for having a worse armor class than Swell. That's... You can't see it, but I'm making an angry face when these things pop out of the ground. And the reason that we're out here is because... Seriously! Give me a break! I think there's a portal stone out here, and if we get it now, we'll be saving time later. Or I think I'm gonna try and sleep? Maybe? Maybe? Please? Yes? Sweet. Yay, daytime! Okay, let's poke around, see if we can find that stone. Stupid vultures. Alright, it is apparently not here. But, yes, this is... Here. I'll show you guys. I think we should be okay if we just come in a little ways. Pharaoh's Rest, Tomb of Onctopod. And that is a stone golem, and they are mean. We might be able to kill a couple of them, because they are very good experience points. Yeah. I think I see the stone over there. That's what we're here for. everybody just waiting. Of course we do. Where are ya? Scroll Pharaoh's Rest. Damn it. Not what I wanted to do. Get up. Oh my god! Oh well, you guys don't hit nearly as hard as I thought you did. Unless you just rolled low. Ah, there you go. Do we have multiple? Oh my gosh. I just want to read my scroll. Okay. Pharaoh's Rest. The name itself speaks of majesty and of timeless sleep. Their dark stone vaults await, set deep in the earth. What robber might penetrate its traps? What thief avoid its dangers? From west to east they come, eager to match their wits against the ageless stone. From west to east lie the stones themselves, awaiting the step of the bravest in the land. And what might the reward for such careful stepping be? The obstacle vanishes. It opens as might a door leading down the dark and secret halls of fate. Set that there, and this is what we want. Pharaoh's Rest Teleport Key. Alright, and we are a little bit over 30 minutes, so I think I'm going to save here. And we are going to call it an episode, and next time we're gonna find where that statue thing tome is and begin exploring that. I'll see if I can like find a map or something, or just wander around until I find it. So if we start there, don't be surprised. Anyways, as per usual, I thank you folks for watching, and I will see you all next time.